Coronavirus has hit Black people hard. Lost loved ones, lost jobs, lost Black businesses. And what did leaders in Washington say?
It's going to disappear. One day it's like a miracle. It will disappear.
Let's kick out the leaders who failed us and elect leaders who will listen to us. So make a plan to vote. Our lives depend on it.